Now to a unique dilemma. American visas granted to 4,500 West Africans during the Ebola epidemic have just expired. Many now face a difficult choice to go back or stay under the radar with the constant threats of deportation. From the White House, here's our Washington correspondent, Daniel Reinches.
Individuals who are in the United States when the Ebola epidemic struck from Guinea, Liberia, and Sierra Leone received a form of humanitarian visa known as temporary protected status. It lasted 18 months. Now, in September of last year, the then Homeland Security Secretary under President Obama, Jay Johnson, decided that the widespread transmission of Ebola in those countries had ended, justifying an end to the visa program. He provided, though, a six-month extension period for those West Africans to transition, either by securing another means of legal immigration status or to prepare to return home. During that time, they could work as before, and that extension period has now ended. Organizations supportive of these West Africans say they've established homes and families in the US and often provide remittances to family members back home. Many of those individuals who are now undocumented are likely to try to remain in the United States by going under the radar of enforcement authorities. But given Donald Trump's policy of maintaining pressure on immigration, community leaders say there's now a new level of anxiety among some of these African expat groups going forward. Daniel Reinches, CGTN, Washington.